This is one of few elevators that where I actually don't know if this really wanted to get in the doors or not. It's an old diva, heavily modernized by ETK.